Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Gears at the End. Welcome back to Mall Kingdom Hearts Reverse Rebirth. I hope I'm not reversing the title of that rebirth. Chattery Teeth. To episode 3, Blind. See if you got that intro, because I sure as hell did not. As we left off, we went to our first world traverse town. I learned a bunch of things. I also failed a bunch of lot. And read all the comments and learned that I actually do have slates. I think I have one right now. Well, I guess technically two with Mickey, and then one attack with Mickey. And then the rest are for Dark. Riku, I think. But real quick, before we actually get started, I want to give a big thanks to... I'm sorry I'm going to say this wrong. I'm going to give it my best. It's Mr. Inuhanyu123. It's like you have four names in one. I'm sorry. But he gracefully donated a little bit of money. I don't know how much. It takes a couple days for me to find out. But it doesn't really matter. Just the act alone makes me incredibly happy. So thank you. So let's get started. So does each world only have like one story thing now, where like you just go fight the boss and then move on? Well, I'm in the white room. See, I started back there because I didn't know what would happen if I entered the room. And I didn't want to enter and then have to pause it. Oh, here we go.
I have identified the scent. It is Riku.
Riku, you say? Has he emerged from the realm of darkness?
His existence, it was once doubled in the darkness.
Fascinating. That's why you mistook him for the superior. The dark power given to Riku facilitated his escape from its realm.
What I want to know is why he appeared here in Castle Oblivion.
That's really quite simple. His existence resonates with that of another hero.
Sora is in the castle?
He arrived earlier. Marluxia is already using Naminé's unique powers to meddle with Sora's heart.
Without even bothering to consult us.
It seems he desperately wants the Keyblade Master for himself. What a foolish plan indeed. Sora's is not such an interesting existence. The entity that holds true value is Riku, the hero of darkness.
Interesting. I like this. So they're going the yin and yang. Everything revolving around yin and yang. Jack 3, yin and yang. This game's starting to evolve around yin and yang. I like this. Sora, the hero of light, and Riku, the hero of darkness. Interesting. Betty, interesting. But also stupid. No, it's actually pretty cool. I don't remember. I think yin is light and yang is darkness. I'm not quite positive. Let's go to Agrabah. I kind of want to leave Monstro to last because I hate Monstro. I hate it. Damn scary ass whale. Trying to eat me. So let's find out what this is going to be like. Is there going to be like a story intro, or are we just going to go straight into it? We're going straight into a loading screen, that's for sure. God. Kia Beginnings. Oh, we're going straight into it. Agrabah. And at least now I know I don't have to waste time searching for cards and stuff. I noticed like towards the end of the last episode, so that's good. Let's see how big this world is. Just a straight... Okay, we can't... That's... I need to censor that. And I got a bunch of cards. A bunch. I fought like every enemy. I leveled up a couple times off screen. Let's see here. Yeah. I don't want to use a mushroom. Mushrooms are useless. Might as well just use this. I'm probably going to be storming through, which should be fun. I'll try to avoid battles. I'll only battle if, like, they sneak up on me and actually hit me. Hit me! Come on, hit me! Bling. Let's see. Only one door. That was fast. Sure. I wonder if we're gonna get treasure chest cards. I haven't seen any so far. I don't think we will because he doesn't get any cards, but he can get good slates. Just gotta keep playing the game and find out. Still, only one way to go. Up, 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 up. Wait, do I even need... I don't even need to go up. Where am I going? Straight ahead. A three. Do I not have a three? I should have... Actually, I do have a three. One of these cards. Dun, 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 dun. What riveting gameplay so far, everybody, right? Oh my god, what the... Ah, get away from me! Ah! Wow, they're so aggressive. I knew it. They're super aggressive in this game. Oh, actually, that's... because it's a looming darkness. Wait, where the hell do I go? Oh, straight ahead. Jesus! It's like running from Fat Bastard. A four. A four. That's a four. That's a 5 and a 9. So let's just use a 4. I kind of want to avoid ever using green cards because I hardly ever find them playing the game. And so I just want to save them just in case I ever actually end up needing them. This room looks familiar. Hi, guys. See what I mean? A green card with the number 5 or higher. Exactamundo. See, am I already gonna be done with this world after whatever's inside here? Which is a boss fight. Who was the boss? It was Jafar's genie, right? Yep. In the lava zone. Let's see, am I gonna have to fight the parrot or am I gonna have to fight him? This should be interesting. Oh, there we go. There's Gilbert. Get over here, Gilbert. Oh, I'll just hide down here for a second. What happened to my cards? I can't... Oh, I could have made a slate, I guess, but... Why are they at 7? They should be at 9. Whatever. What the fuck? Attack him! What the... Okay. That's just not cool. Why? There we go. Why was it not hitting him? Oh, a card popped out. Oh, Jesus! Okay, I gotta jump and then attack. Oh, that's an 8. Yeah, like, why is a 7 my highest all of a sudden? Does it change each world? Ah, son of a bitch. And I'll just use this, I guess. Actually, I did not want to do that. I wanted to heal myself. Whatever works. Come here, you. Damn, you dirty bird. Oh, hide from him. Where is the bird? Oh, crap. I'm stuck down here. I'll just break you. Come on! Come on! There we go. Not annoying. Get over here, stupid bird. What the fuck? God, so irritating. Let's see, hurry up, go away. And then I miss. I can't do nothing when he gets an 8. I guess I could make a slate. And then I get one hit on, so there goes one of my cards. Not the best plan, but whatever works. Get over here, man. I can't even hardly break him. I did not want to fall, so that's good. Come here. God damn it. It won't lock on. There, let me try actually locking on. Now I won't actually even do that. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Eee! Alright, dodge rolling in with Riku is not good. It's better just to run. I'm screwed either way. Where the hell's the damn bird? There you are.
and then I fall right off again. Scabber's pushing me off.
Have I even gotten one health bar down? Oh, that was a bad mistake. Actually, he's almost dead. I can't. Whoa, what the hell am I locked onto? And then. Nice. We just hit him. Oh my god. I'm trying, people. I really am. All I could do is just aim at him and then attack. Yeah. Do your stupid thing. That alarm isn't helping either. What the fuck? What? I've tried my best. Okay, I need to heal a little bit. Hopefully I don't get broken. Okay, good. But I can't attack the bird. Whew. And I activated darkness. Do that. It resets everything. And let's see what this does. That hurt him a lot. Even in dark power, I can barely fucking hit him. Oh my god. I gotta like jump and then wait till I'm at his level, then attack. That was awful. Oh well. At least we freaking beat it. Oh, Jesus. I did a slate, everybody. Hooray! Actually, I did two slates in that fight. And we got the jump. Oh, I forgot I could have used those cards. That might have helped a little bit. See, I don't know what that really does. I know it increases my bar when I go in dark mode, so that I can stay in dark mode longer, I'm guessing. Other than that, I'm not really sure. Do the jizzy jazz. Oh, crap. Avoid. See, here, let me actually fight someone. The problem I'm gonna come up to is, I'm definitely gonna run out of cards. Eventually. Because it seems like I could just storm through each level, which I just did. What the hell just happened to my screen? But after I do so, I'm kind of low on cards, then I just go straight to the next world, and then all my cards that I use will just be useless, so I kind of have to fight a little bit. Activate darkness. Dark fire. It does like a Kamehameha. Whoa, that's a really good dodge when he's in dark mode. Why am I almost dead? Oh, you fat ass. Oh. Stay still. How am I supposed to attack you if you don't stay still? There we go. Damn. I was not expecting to die. Come on, break. Come on, man. Give me some health. There we go. Oh, that's just so little. Oh, shnikes. Alright. Give me a Mickey. Hurry up before I actually die. Come on, where's a Mickey? No! A 7! Oh, there was a 7 right there! Ah, that was bad. Actually, I did learn towards the end of, I couldn't really get it down while I was actually playing the world. But I learned that every single time you duel, no matter what, it was always going to be 7, 8, and 9. Why'd I go in dark? That was a waste. In the last world, in Traverse Town, it was always going to be 7, 8, 9. It just had to be in a certain order. So all I had to do was make sure I had those three cards, and I could win every duel. So I'm guessing it's always like that. Can I not break this? Oh, shit. Please give me a Mickey card. Oh, he broke me. Okay, let's try this. Oh, 7? How many did I need to break? Oh, son of a bitch. I was not expecting that. So it's gonna be different on each world, I'm guessing. I don't really want to do this. How can I be too slow? This game is harsh. Holy hell. Fuck, where am I gonna start? Like, I took a fraction of a second each time to all I was doing was just looking at... I had the right number, and I still ran out of time. Alright, let's just back out of here. Looming darkness is evil. Alright, let's see. Where would I go now? That way. So let's go that way. Enter the room. Wait, do I really go all the way back? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, crap. Whew, thought I fell off a cliff. Wait, am I going the right way? Let me see. Oh, nope, I went the wrong way. I didn't realize I was already back here. So I need to go through this new door, which is right there. Exit. At least I think this is the right way. Yes, yes it is. No reason to break this anymore. So what I think I'm gonna do is just make shorter episodes, like one world per episode. And unless it's like, it takes me 10 minutes to literally get through a world.
I take it you're Riku.
Are you with Ansem?
You are half correct. Let us say that he is not the Ansem with which you are familiar. He is Ansem, and he is not Ansem. Perhaps a nobody best conveys the idea.
Riddles were never my thing. Try again.
He belongs to neither the light nor the dark, but walks the twilight between.
Oh.
Catching on now? Oh, yes. You also stand in between the light and the darkness. It appears we have much in common.
Maybe. Like you said, there really is darkness left inside of me. But so what? Darkness is my enemy! And so are you for reeking of that awful smell!
Oh, so it's a fight you want. Very good. I shall take you on.
So he smelled him, and then he's like, oh, you gotta go. I can't stand that smell. Okay, so let's see how this is gonna go. He looks so, like, just... Where's he going? Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna have a very hard time. Ow. Maybe, I don't know. Holy shnikes. There we go. There we go, and I healed. And he got stunned. Oh! Oh shit, I'm not gonna be able to break him. A 9. Oh my god! Why does it take so long?
Here you go.
Bah, come here, Mia. What just happened? Just F him up. Don't even give him a chance to attack. Let's try to see what the dark one version is. Inverse burst. Oh, it just lasts way longer, but he resists everything. Oh, that was a close one. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Oh, ho. And quickly get him. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Woo. And then go like this. Come on. Oh, he's got his shield up. How do you like that? You're nothing to me. Oh, okay, you're ruining my plans here. Go, holy burst. Oh, nice. And he's down to his last health. And I activated darkness. Dark fire. Oh, he broke me. Oh, I wasted my zero. Oh, no. Oh, this is gonna be close. Oh, no, why'd I do that? Okay, break that. Oh, crap. Oh, bunch of balls! I hate when I get so close to winning and then I just fail. Like, how could I have gone through all of his health bars like nothing and then at the very end he fucked me up? How? How, people? How? Tell me! Tell me! Let's go around to... Damn dirty ape. I just bought these, Mountain Dew in the glass bottles that are made by real sugar. And boy, is it a strong taste. But I love it. It's for when you want to act like you're drinking beer, but you don't want to drink beer. Let's do it, you damn dirty shield monger. Tie to your shield. Okay. Son of a bitch. Let's go straight into it first. I could have recovered, now that I think about it, if I, damn it. The way the cards are assembled makes no sense to me. Like, there's gotta be a reason behind it. But I just don't see it. What the hell did I just get? Interesting. Now, I don't want to use Holy Burst. So just let me use this. Stun him. And I healed. See, if I would have healed and done that last time... Aw, crap, I'm not going to do it. Oh, I did it! Holy monkey! Why are you able to block? I don't like that. Just don't do that. There we go. There we go. I want my zeros right there. Just in case he decides to use that combo. Come on, you. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. Damn it! That was one card too slow. Oh, recover! Use it. Don't have a freaking zero. Beat him up! Beat him up! Beat him up! Beat him up! Dark break. Oh, I did not realize that was a combo. I'm looking at the bottom of the screen right now. I got him. Oh, that was bad timing. I'm frozen. Oh, crap. Stun him. Oh, that took way too much time. And done. Well, I still can. What are you shoving up your bitch ass? This Mountain Dew is real sugar, man. It's getting me. Super hyper. Leveled up also, so that's nice. I'm mainly focusing on this. Like, it seems like this is the best thing to go for. I haven't done health in a while, and I don't know what's better, to raise his DP or go for health. Like, obviously, I'll just focus on this and then get this every once in a while, or should I do this and then get that every once in a while? But it seems to me like a attack boost is the way to go. So far.
I find coursing through you, there is a darkness of formidable power growing, well worth the trouble of aggravating you. All this excitement has provided me with invaluable data.
What?
Many thanks, Riku.
It was a trick all along.
I know, I'm really curious to what happens. Interesting. Oh my god, thinking about it, I get more and more confused. But I'm gonna end the episode off here. Tune in next time, everybody, where we continue as Riku and most likely go to... Actually, hold up. Normally they have a cutscene here, but that was a cutscene, so that's why I just assumed it was over. Okay. Yeah, it's over. Okay. Peace. Mother lovin' out.